Hey, Andrew, play that one about the pizza recipe.
Okay.
Some pizza before I hit the heater. I threw on pepperoni, no bologna, just some cheese. It's tasting like it needs it. Sure, roasted bacon bits. Needs a bit of ham and then some sausage piled over it. Don't forget the cheese. And I ain't saying please. Mozzarella cheddar, gonna make it taste much better. Yeah, you don't know how much I want the dough. Roast it till it's crispy. Yippee skippy, here we go. The crust about to rise. The cheese is stuffed inside. Roasting in the oven. When it's done, it'll be mine. Now the plate is served with chips and no hors d'oeuvres. I'm okay with that because I don't know what they're for. Don't forget the dew, not mountain shouting fool. Offerings are the wannabes, I'm looking to be cool. Now I sit and pray, I pray to give him thanks. If it wasn't for him dying, I'd be fine to the stakes. Because I am a sinner, don't deserve to eat this dinner. But all glory to the worthy son of God who is my savior. Thank God for the cross, I'm convinced that he's a boss. I think of him as I'm eating the pizza to the crust. The ingredients inside don't exist without my God. That is why I'm thanking him for all the things I got. The moral of this rap is just to show you that you should be thanking Jesus for the pizza sauce and all of that.